we can do about the bees other than wait for them to buzz off. How about that? I tried to get a pun in there.
I like that. That's a good one.
Greg told me it was good, too, so...
That is very good. Well, let's see. Again, we're going to take another break, and hopefully Trevor Richards has a little bit of time here to, I don't know, not get out of his groove. An insect delay here at Petco Park.